Okay, thank you. Here is the mayor of Kitchener. Please put your hands up.
Thank you very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Nama Malai Marum Alai Tikal Nanri. It is a real pleasure to be here and to bring greetings, not only on behalf of all of us at the City of Kitchener, but my colleague Mayor Dave Jaworski asked me to bring greetings for him this evening, as did Kitchener Centre Member of Parliament Raj Saini, both of whom had other commitments this evening and unfortunately weren't able to be here this evening. But it is a real pleasure to join you again for this 17th annual Tamil Cultural Night here at the University of Waterloo. And it's an event that I have been to many times over the years, and one that I truly enjoy. And I say that because it brings back many wonderful memories. Unfortunately, it was a tragedy that took me to the beautiful country of Sri Lanka, namely the tsunami back in 2004. But as a result of that, through the efforts of the Canadian government at the time, and the Prime Minister back then was Jean Chrétien, and the Federation of Canadian Municipalities, I had the opportunity to go to communities like Batiklo and communities like Kekomali and Para, as well as Gal and Colombo, and have an opportunity to make a difference in those communities following the tsunami. And in particular, I remember being in Kekomali, and the Kitchener Public Library also sent a volunteer over there. And in fact, we helped set up another children's library in that community as part of the work that we were doing at the time with local governments in Sri Lanka. But this annual event that you do is important because, number one, it's a celebration of the Tamil culture. It's an opportunity to bring people of all ages, and in particular Tamil youth, together to recognize their culture, to celebrate the dances, the language, and have an opportunity to make sure that they never forget the roots of their parents and grandparents, and in some cases even themselves, who came to this country for a better future. As Minister Chagger said when she was speaking earlier, I mean, we are all very fortunate in Canada. And I say that including myself, because I too came as a young immigrant child at the age of 2.5 from then Yugoslavia, now Croatia. And my parents came here looking for a better future. And it really is the diversity that exists in Canada that has become the strength of our country. And it is the opportunities that come to all of us as a result of being here that have provided for making Canada the multicultural mosaic that it is. So on behalf of all of us at the City of Kitchener, I'd like to thank your president and all of the volunteers who worked throughout the year to keep this cultural association alive. It's important that there are always new volunteers coming forward. It's a big job. I used to be president of my Croatian cultural dance group for a number of years, so I know the amount of work that goes into it. So I always encourage young people, as well as people of all ages, to get involved on the board, volunteer, take on leadership positions, because it's only in that way that we can make sure nobody has too much work to do on their own, but more importantly, that our organizations stay vibrant and strong for decades to come. So again, thank you very much for the invitation to join you this evening, and I look forward to joining you for many more years in the future as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, and now to honor the mayor, may I request Indra Logena? Come to the stage, please. There she is.
You have all the youth members are women. I'm proud.
Okay. I'm not going to challenge this.